Well, since I moved in there for 20 some years,
I think I had it. I think it shrunk. It was in the basement.
I had it.
Yeah. Can't get away with that one either.
I think I had it when I was a teenager. 14, 15.
Now we're in the front row here. Yeah. Okay. Okay, bye. Here, when we were in here eating, this place is just way in there. It's really big.
So it's that new?
Oh, yeah. It's like a 2 or 3, 4.
Yeah.
It's newer than a 1980.
Yeah,
I thought it was like a 97.
No. And I'm not even really kidding.
Really? Is that new?
3 or 4.
Sorry.
Hmm?
Sorry.
No, all right. You're right.
How much stuff is around, right around here? Yeah.
They made them?
Well, they had to, huh?
Charlie's. And I said,
yeah, he's got.
Yeah, there's a turkey. Or a
turkey. Yeah, turkey sandwich.
Oh, yeah.
It's all the foil underneath. It's all just something
really nice, too.
Those are the RVs.
They were really cool. I mean, that was like the same thing
when you were wide handling sleds. But I know the clutching, those little 340s are.
The power band was
so small.
So you really
gone? Yeah, they like. Yeah, this is a pretty bad
at the right side.
That's character, Joel.
There's
figured it out.
So you had it running,
what
right
that?
What are you going to call it? Something when we walk it up?
It's the Lakeshore Snowmobile Club at Branch Station in Whitelaw, Wisconsin.
Okay, thank you.
I was going to the market.
Okay, you see the cylinder?
Yeah, I think
that's right. Oh. BLT, you're less on the higher end.
Yeah. So what do you think?
No, my mom's let out a spot in it.
Sometimes they were there. Well, it's 75.
Every morning,
$65 an hour, you know?
Yeah.
Don't let the Viking on the end walking around if you would have been him.
Yeah.
The shitty fool. I'm zipping up when you don't even know it. Be good.
Good. Yeah.
I gotta get this one.
Well, back in 70, they had Kawasaki.
You want to go for a ride? We can.
What's that?
You want to go for a ride? We can.
Well, first I got to get the video quick, otherwise I'll miss that, man. I got to get one of the little machine over there, we'll be right back.
Otherwise, I wouldn't
be able to. And they rest out the free half.